for like you give me love, oh. Now you the catch my shot, oh. For your sake, I go touch you, oh. Hey. We go drive around you for my Porsche, oh. Baby, pana, they say he like you all, I get you all, baby, pana. Anywhere that you go, I can follow you to go. Baby, pana, I say you like cassava, I get to be cassava. Hey, baby, pana, my love for you will never die, will never die. Eva, Eva, oh baby, Eva, Eva. Baby, you too sweet, Eva, Java. My baby dance to the lagbaja. Make I take you to Pabalada. Eva, Eva, oh baby, Eva, Eva. Baby, you too sweet, Eva, Java. A baby dance to the lagbaja. Make I take you to Pabalada. So love is a beautiful thing. Can you dey cool my temper? Love is a wonderful, tender feeling. You dey give me ginger. So baby, dance, dance, dance. The beauty in your eyes, they give me life, oh, oh. I could give the love the thanks, oh. For the sake, oh, yeah, for the sake of love, oh. Hey, baby, leave it up, I leave it up, I leave it up, I leave it up, for your sake, I could kill you, oh. Hey, show you love that you never see before. For like you give me love, oh. Now you the catch my shot, oh. For your sake, I go go touch you. Hey. We go drive around you for my Porsche. Baby, pana, they say you like you all, I get you all. Baby, pana, anywhere that you go, I go follow you to go. Baby, pana, they say you like cassava, I get to be cassava. Baby, pana, my love for you, we never die, we never die. Eva, Eva, oh baby, Eva, Eva. Baby, you too sweet, Eva, Java. A baby dance to the lagbaja. Make I take you to Pabalada. Eva, Eva, oh baby, Eva, Eva. Baby, you too sweet, Eva, Java. A baby dance to the lagbaja. Make I take you to Pabalada.
Guy, I'm so tired.
I'm so tired.
I'm sweating.
Hey! This journey.
Oh my God.
So hectic, like.
My legs are hurting.
My whole body.
This bag is heavy. It's been a hectic journey.
Hi, my brother.
Hey, but I'm happy. We arrived safely at last.
My brother.
Ever since the information about this project came up, I have been desperate for it to take off.
My brother.
I came determined to beat everybody here.
Eh?
What I you said I came determined to beat everybody here. I bet you I will take the lead character in the film that will be shot immediately after this tournament.
Nne wo kwani we ka njikwa gi e wo kwani we asim ka njo.
Hey,
biko itaraku ko ka ezegid. Nke ona ha mmanu itaraku ko ka ezegid. Biko
just look at yourself.
Imagine,
you will beat everybody here and you will take the lead character. Maybe he thinks that we are here to eat and to sleep.
And as in background, exactly. Don't mind him. He's yet to understand that we are as passionate as he is. My brother, hey, that's where I disagree with you.
Yeah.
Eh? As far as I'm concerned, it won't hold the passion at all at all.
Yeah.
Sticking now, passion gini ego mili nani. Eh? Let me tell you, you don't know how prepared I am. You don't know how prepared I am. What can I be good there? If actually you know how prepared I am, you use this gate. So let me tell you, take it or leave it. I mean, take it or leave it. I here, I standing here, I'm going and I must play the lead character in that film.
Like one the lead character.
Bet. Get out.
Like one the lead character. Okay. I beg you, go and sleep.
No problem.
Let's see when the sheep are down, the one who's on top.
If that sheep is down, eh, Nano? If that sheep is down, I want to believe that sheep, you know,
You want to go to
the I got
we shall see.
I'm going to cancel Padro.
We shall see.
I'm going to
sir.
Don't worry.
Put
one now.
We shall see.
Calm down.
Now this guy.
We shall see something.
We shall see.
Don't worry. Move to the chairman.
I most humbly wish to welcome you to the camp. This camp of intellectual masturbation. I mean, this camp of intellectual muzzle flexing. First, I want to say, without mincing word, that we all know why we are here.
Yes, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The Anambra State Government, through the vibrant Ministry of Education, have pertinently considered starting a program that will go through the secondary schools in Anambra State, locating our young ones, discovering their different talents. And to start, we are beginning with our film academy. This package is to discover, to go to the secondary schools indiscriminately and locate young boys and girls with acting skills. Bring them here, identify the skills, develop them through training. Unfortunately, we just have 2 weeks to do this. So time is not on our
side.
To whom much is given,
much is expected.
We have therefore designed both theoretical and practical programs to achieve this noble objective. Again, rules and regulations have been well defined, properly stipulated to guide us in this camp. So I advise that you keep to the
rules and regulations.
You should consider yourself lucky to be members of this pioneer edition. Are you ready to do it?
Yes, sir!
Are you ready to do it?
Yes, sir!
If you are, let me hear a loud, I am ready!
I am ready!
Let me hear a loud, I am ready!
I am ready!
To whom much is given,
much is expected!
To whom much is given,
much is expected!
Finally, I advise you to keep to the
rules and regulations.
Mama ya, mama ya, mama hey.
Ulele, ulele, ulele.
Ulema ya, ulema ya, ulema hey, hey, hey.
Ule, ulele, ulele, ulele. We have come to stoop and to conquer.
Every workman, be he or her a carpenter, a pastor, a baruch, the level has a tool. Like the carpenter, the actor has a tool. And like a carpenter, the tool of the actor is not the hammer. It is not the Bible in the case of the pastor. Neither is it the Bible for the baruch, or the headband and shoulder for the leather. Therefore, the tool of the actor, what are the tools of the actor?
The voice and the body.
The voice and what?
The body.
For an actor to interpret a role perfectly, the voice needs to be strong and flexible. The same is applicable to the body. Therefore, the first exercise, position taking. Shimon, go!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
Prisha.
Are you really having fun? I mean, what was your feeling like ever since we arrived?
Super. Honestly, I am enjoying myself. I just wish that this camp would not end.
Thank you. What of you, Sophie?
Well, I feel on top of the world.
You can say that again and again.
I'm already writing a story of my experience.
Wow. Really?
And I bet you it's going to make a good film script.
Wow. That's so good. Guess what?
But what?
I have something for you.
Wait,
don't be in a haste. When we get to the hostel, I will surprise you.
Trisha, what is it? Why is it that anytime food is being served here, from breakfast to dinner, you don't eat? Why?
I am also concerned, though. Let me advise you. Please, sometimes just manage and eat what others eat, so that you will not get ulcer. It is not a funny sickness, so.
The thing is that I'm not used to solid food. I don't even eat them at home. And I can't start here. Supposing I start the experiment and something happens to me, who will take care of me? You know, this is camp and my parents are not here. Well, all things being the same, I appreciate your concern.
Trisha, this your habit of eating in the hostel. You know the rules.
And who cares about that?
Trisha!
Please, friends, let's go.
Are you done eat?
Not quite. Before you guys came in, I felt someone tapped me on my shoulder. Exactly the way you did. I asked who. No reply. I stood up and looked around. I didn't see anyone. I then sat down thinking about it. Before you came in, honestly, Cheesy, Sophie, I'm afraid.
Trisha, illusion, figment of your imagination.
Exactly, illusions, and nothing more. But I'm sure I felt something.
Let's go to class. What are we reading in the class? Let's go.
Trisha, let's go to class, oh?
Let's go.
Trisha, leave it. Let's go. Ah. You too, they fear.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Just be going.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Ah. Confirmed dead yet.
And I also pray that he will never be confirmed dead. He will come back to us, and then all of us will accomplish this thing together.
You see, I am yet to believe what happened. Everything appeared like a dream to me. To think that we were together, discussing for over 180 minutes. Life. This is how it is.
My sister. Please stop crying. Please stop. You are really hurting me. Everything will be alright. Please stop. My brothers. Let's just pray that nothing happens.
Guys.
What?
Guys.
What is it? Stop to me. Stop giving me suspense. Stop to me, please.
I have been confirmed dead.
What?
God, why do you allow this to happen?
No.
You can't be serious. Tell me that you are lying.
Tell me that you are lying. I was with Ike yesterday. You saw me. Tell me that it's not true.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Bible said that you have given us life. Father, in the most precious name of Jesus.
Amen.
You cannot come to this place. Oh God, you said by your death you have given us life. My Father, you say we shall not die. But we shall live to testify the goodness of the body. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Life come in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So what do we do now?
Personally, I am tired of staying here. I want to leave.
Me too. I want to leave.
We are all tired, but no one lives here until the instructor comes.
No, guys, I can't stay here any longer. I can't stay here anymore. Okay, let me make this clear to all of you. I am the only child of my parents. The only surviving child of my parents. And if eventually I should die here, my family, my generation, my lineage are all gone. Can't stay here, I'm leaving.
Victor!
What do you guys want me to do? I can't stay here anymore.
Victor, wait! Where are you going to? Can't you see that it's danger? The instructor said that he's coming. Please don't go.
Hello, sir. Yes, sir. We are all bumped out here waiting for you, sir. And Victor is going, saying that he's the only child of his parents. Yes, sir. Oh, you are coming, sir. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, you are close by.
Yeah.
Oh. Yes, sir. We are all waiting for you, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. We are waiting, sir. Thank you.
Hey. You heard him. He says that the instructor is close by. Please don't go before you run into any danger.
How long? You guys can stay here, I'm leaving.
Please, wait.
Victor, no.
Hey, Victor, no, no, no. Hey!
He's my very good friend.
Sir Victor, hey! Sir, should we come and help you? No, I cannot go. Hey, no, hey! Victor!
Hey!
Victor!
First, I have to apologize for not coming for today's training class. I heard what happened in the female hostel last night about the girl who dreamt where demons were pursuing her and the panic it caused generally in the hostel.
I was also told that some of you have even gone, especially the girls, out of fear. Personally, I am tired and would want us to vacate this camp.
But because it is late already, I would like us to stay the night because of some of you who are coming from very far places like Newi, Onitsha and so on. You cannot travel this night again. So, first thing tomorrow morning, prepare yourself. We are vacating this camp. The only thing I want you to do for me is to pray seriously this night, believing God will protect all of us. Have I spoken?
Yes, sir.
I don't like this tea at this time. It will not solve any problem. I just want to believe that God will protect us this night. First thing tomorrow morning, we vacate. Is that right?
Yes, sir.
Don't forget to pray.
Yes, sir.
I've spoken to the girls upstairs. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Bye, sir.
I can no longer stay in this camp any longer. Not after all that has happened. If I should die, what would be the fate of my parents?
Especially my mom. We so love each other.
It is good that we've taken the right decision to secretly vanish from this camp. I just hope we don't get lost in this bush.
Even if we get lost, is it not better than to stay behind and die in that camp?
See, it
is very obvious that a monster or an invisible spirit has entered that camp.
Mm-hmm.
And very soon it will devour all of us.
You have said everything. Like you just said, I can no longer stay here. I can't. I want you guys to be rest assured that nothing is going to happen to us in this bush.
Jacinta, oh yeah. Oh, Jessica, what is it now?
Hey,
where do you think you people are going? We are leaving. Can't you see this place is no longer safe?
I don't know.
And you think whatever it is will not follow you into this bush?
Please, my sisters, let's go back. What if something happens to you in this bush? Who will be there to protect you? See, I would rather that something happens to me in this bush than to die in that camp.
Who are you serious?
Me, I'm leaving now.
Come with me.
I beg, help us tell them.
It's unfortunate. Very unfortunate. Sunday's cusp is now in the mortuary. It was my intention that you stay here till tomorrow morning. But with the situation on ground, there is a hotel a little distance away from here. I have made arrangement for all of you to follow me to that very hotel immediately after this announcement. You all sleep there. We have just about 6 to 5 hours before it is morning. And in the morning, I will arrange for your properties to be moved to the hotel. And from there, you will all go to your various homes. Have I communicated?
I'm sorry! It's all my fault!
How? I don't understand.
I started it all.
Thank you. my God. This is beautiful. This is good. I like this. But what of the owner? From the look of things, the owner must have forgotten this a long time ago. I'll make this up. A strange dream.
What have I done?
Everything. So, you think you're that smart? You think you're so intelligent? You want to steal the game from me, huh?
What crime have I committed by doing that? One does not become intelligent simply because he or she wants to. It is a gift, backed up by hard work. So what's my crime? Besides, I am not the one that declared myself the best.
Shut up! Has someone ever humiliated you before? Have you experienced an embarrassment? That's my pain.
But...
Shut up! You are the only one who is stopping me from becoming the best in this camp, and that's my dream. Over my dead body, will I allow you to become the best?
Do whatever you wish. All I ask for a favor, my pendant. It is not just an ordinary pendant. It is the only thing I inherited from my parents. It is my spirit. I wish to die and be buried with it. Let me have it, and you can do as you wish.
Who cares?
My pendant! My pendant! My pendant! My pendant! My pendant!
Rest in pieces.
Please, 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 please